folks. Most of my Lapse videos don't get an introduction because they don't need one and it's all pretty self-explanatory, but I thought this one might deserve it. Our growth group in first term of 2012 has been studying 2 Timothy, which is Paul's second letter to his protege. It's probably the last one he wrote before he died, and it's kind of like his final charge to Timothy. Anyway, we were asked to creatively respond to the entirety of the book, so this project is my response to how I've seen and how I value 2 Timothy. I hope you enjoy it.
Childhood.